The Hobbit is a curious creature, brave and resilient, yet undeniably a creature of comfort. It is here that we begin our tale of Bilbo Baggins of Bag End.
You know, some people are beginning to wonder about you, Uncle. They think you're becoming odd.
Odd?
Oh. I'm not the same hobbit I once was.
I'm sorry, do I know you?
I'm Gandalf.
Gandalf? Not Gandalf, the wandering wizard who made such excellent fireworks.
No idea you were still in business.
I'm looking for someone to share in an adventure.
What? No, no. No, wait. We do not want any adventures here. Good morning.
Dwalin, at your service.
Bilbo Baggins, yours. Do we know each other?
No.
Which way, laddie? Is it down here?
It's what down there?
Supper.
Balin, at your service. Oh! Evening, brother.
The thing is, I don't know either of you. Not in the slightest.
We'll never get everyone in.
Everyone? How many more are there?
Service.
Careful with these. We just had them sharpened.
Where do you want this?
Mr. Dwalin.
Any more? He said there'd be food. And lots of it.
He said. Who said?
I don't know. I think it's supposed to be cheese. It's gone blue.
It's riddled with mold.
Gandalf.
My dear Bilbo.
What on earth is the matter?
What's the matter? I'm surrounded by dwarves. What are they doing here?
Only quite a merry gathering. Don't you get used to them? Kitty. Oin, loin, darling, darling. Biffa buffa bomba. Dory.
Not my tribe, thank you.
Dory!
I don't want to get used to them. The state of my kitchen.
Kitten payana. My mug, utkariba.
Yes, you're quite right, Biffa. We appear to be one dwarf short.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to interrupt, but what should I do with my plate?
Here you go, Ori, give it to me.
Bilbo Baggins, allow me to introduce the leader of our company, Sorin Oakenshield.
So, this is the Hobbit.
Tell me, Mr. Baggins, have you done much fighting?
Pardon me?
What do the dwarves of the Iron Hill say? Is Dane with us?
They say this quest is ours, and ours alone.
You're going on a quest?
Far to the east lies a single solitary peak.
The Lonely Mountain.
When the birds of yore return to Erebor, the reign of the beast will end.
So, what beast?
The dragon Smaug has not been seen for 60 years. Perhaps the vast wealth of our people now lies unprotected.
The front gate is sealed. There is no way into the mountain.
That, my dear Marlin, is not entirely true.
If there is a key, there must be a door.
The answer lies hidden somewhere in this map. The task I have in mind will require a great deal of stealth.
That's why we need a burglar.
A good one, too. An expert, I'd imagine.
Hobbits are remarkably light on their feet. And while the dragon is accustomed to the smell of dwarf, the scent of hobbit is all but unknown to him.
Give him a contract.
No, no.
It's just the usual summary of out-of-pocket expenses. Time required, remuneration, funeral arrangements, so forth.
Funeral arrangements?